storyline of Grey Panna will unveil a deadly twist and turn in the storyline. Shocking! Hooda's and the Siddiqui's sudden demise in a bomb blast. Besides, Zoya taking her last breath. Zoya suffers claustrophobia due to Rajvi. Rajvi kidnaps Zoya from the Eid celebration where Aditya is wondering her whereabouts. Rajvi learns Zoya's claustrophobia thing. And he drags Zoya in a huge water tank and locks her inside the same to kill her. Elsewhere, Rajvi plots a bomb in the speaker kept in the Eid party. Troubles have knocked on the Hooda's and the Siddiqui's door, where Zoya is taking her last breath due to suffocation. Rajvi had played a deadly game with the Hooda's and the Siddiqui's and the other guests' life. Where on one side, Aditya will have to save Zoya, on the other hand, he has to save his family. What will Aditya do now? Will Zoya have to sacrifice her life for saving her family? Let's wait and watch. So what do you feel about this? Watch on our channel TV Kanta for more exciting updates on upcoming videos.